All right, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. We are just about to leave out for breakfast. We're going to a place called Coco Bagels something, bagels and coffee and stuff. So thought I'd just bring the camera with. Anyways, we're leaving right now, so let's go. Alright, so we just got back from bagel shop and now we are about to head out. We're going to see my brother. He's at the University of Arizona and works for the football team. So we're gonna go visit him. We're gonna go walk around the campus. Maybe make a couple stops on the way, climb. Maybe we go hiking on the mountains, visit some old western places. Just make a couple stops because he doesn't get off work for a while. But we're leaving right now and so let's go. Alright, we are on the University of Arizona campus right now, just walking around, waiting for my brother to get off work. But basically all the views and scenery you just saw were on the campus itself. It's actually really cool. Anyways, I don't know what the plan is yet for when my brother gets off work. I think we're gonna go out to eat. Again, I just had Panda Express, but I think we're gonna go out to eat again. Maybe do some stuff tonight, but yeah. Alright, we just got to Cold Stone, but look at how cool this view is right here. The mountains and the palm trees. Definitely got a picture of that, but we are by Chipotle, and then we're going to Cold Stone quick. About to walk into Cold Stone, but look at the mountains. Look at the mountains behind me, that's so cool. We are just about home, or just about to my grandma's house, I mean, but I think I'm gonna wrap it up. Thanks for watching another vlog. Tomorrow we might be going back to the same place to visit my brother again, or else I might just stay with my grandparents, hang out here again. But anyways, guys, please leave a like if you enjoyed today's vlog. Just please show some support. I always love it and it helps a ton. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good rest of the week. Never give up on your dreams, and I will see you guys later. Peace out.